continues. This will be a 2 out of 3 fall match. Introducing the key in the corner to my left. First weighing in at 212 pounds from Indianapolis, Indiana, he is Jeff Leach. And ladies and gentlemen, his tag team partner from Edina, Minnesota, weighing in at 232 pounds, he is Steve Olsonoski. And ladies and gentlemen, their tag team opponent entering the ring area, ladies and gentlemen,
I got something I gotta talk about. Just lately, due to recent injuries to Mr. Saito's knees, he incurred some heavy-duty injuries. Well, Mr. Saito does not speak much English. He does not understand much English. The doctors have told Mr. Torture he needs to rest them knees because they're hurt pretty bad. So Mr. Torture, he wants to keep going, being the samurai warrior that he is, but he trusts Jesse the Body. Mr. Torture trusts Jesse the Body, and Jesse the Body has told Mr. Torture, we got bigger things ahead. He needs some rest, relaxation for them knees. So I got Mr. Torture sitting in the geisha house right now, resting. And I want to introduce my new partner, replacing Mr. Torture temporarily, the light heavyweight champion of the world, Mr. Electricity Steve Regal. And you talk about the fabulous ones being good looking. Here's a good looking man who can out-wrestle him, and he's got the face of an angel.
Holy mackerel, ladies and gentlemen, what a bombshell. You heard it from Jesse the Body Ventura, introducing then the team in the corner to my right, weighing in at 271 pounds from San Diego, California, Jesse the Body Ventura. And ladies and gentlemen, his new tag team partner from Fort Lauderdale, Florida, weighing in at 216 pounds, Mr. Electricity, Steve Regal. Yes, the light heavyweight champion of the world. What a surprise. How about that, Rod Trongar?
All right, Al DeRusa. Yes, indeed, a surprise. Steve Regal starting this one off against Steve Olsonoski.
Go ahead, Mr. Trongard.
Steve Regal in there at 216, as Al DeRusa has mentioned, and Olsonoski at 232. And once again with me at ringside is Bobby the Brain Heenan.
You know, that's one thing you can count on Jesse Ventura. He comes up with surprise after surprise. That's why he's a success in professional wrestling. That's why I'm a success. You keep everybody loose. You keep them thinking. They never know what you're going to come up with or what you're going to do. That's why Mr. Ventura has been successful all these years in professional wrestling.
The words of Bobby Heenan at ringside here at All-Star Wrestling, as Edina, Minnesota's Steve Olsonoski and Fort Lauderdale, Florida's Steve Regal go at each other. Regal with a form of a front face lock, tagging off here with Jesse the Body Ventura, who goes to work immediately on the rib cage, the kidney area of Steve Olsonoski. A chin lock here by Jesse the Body Ventura, and he gets the thumbs up sign from Bobby Heenan. A wrist lock, which Ventura somehow or another was complaining about, and using the hair for the takedown.
I call that clever. I call a move like that clever.
In other words, a distraction for the referee.
Well, you know, on every play in football, they could call holding. They're always holding on to a guy's jersey. No one says a thing about that. Mr. Ventura just uses the little smarts, and everybody's kind of down on him.
Jesse the Body Ventura now in the ring with Steve Olsonoski. Olsonoski working on the left arm, turns it into a hammerlock, and now comes over and tags off with Jeff Leach, 212-pounder out of Indianapolis, Indiana. Jeff Leach giving away something like 50 pounds to Jesse the Body Ventura, and he takes a shot to the throat and ends up on his back very, very quickly. Tremendous body slam here by Jesse Ventura. The leg drop by the Body. Jeff Leach getting a very, very brutal and quick indoctrination into professional wrestling here in the AWA. Regal Oh, the backbreaker. The backbreaker on Jeff Leach. Was he able to tag off with Steve Olsonoski? Davis Sidebuster J, the referee, says no. And here is the souffle. Up and over he goes.
Hey, Regal's one of the quickest men in professional wrestling today.
And I certainly agree with you there, Bobby Heenan. Regal picking up Jeff Leach and taking him to the turnbuckle. And he's got him wrapped up. I believe he could pin him right now if he wants to. I think he just wants to punish him some more. The elbow smash. And now the cover. And now one and two and three. And this first ball goes to the team of Jesse the Body Ventura and Steve Regal. Regal making quick work out of Jeff Leach from Indianapolis, Indiana. Robert?
This looks like quite an impressive team. Quite an impressive team.
Ball number one to the team of Regal and Ventura. Take another look. Ball number two with the team of Ventura and Regal against Olsonoski and Leach. And as they ended ball number one, it is Regal and Leach starting off ball number two. Regal, tag team partner of Jesse the Body Ventura, in for Mr. Saito and Bobby the Brain Heenan here with us at ringside. Bobby has that tremendous body slam, just about takes the wind completely out of Leach, and Olsonoski comes in. Mr. Saito does have a little bit of a problem in communication.
Well, he's Japanese, and I don't know how many years he's been in the United States here, but he does have a lot of problem with the English language. But Jesse Ventura has worked quite well with him in tag matches.
Whoa! Olsonoski letting fly, and flying across the ring with Steve Regal. Ventura quickly comes in and hammers away now at Steve Olsonoski, who reverses in the center of the ring. And Ventura takes the punishment of Steve Olsonoski. Steve-O, the atomic drop. That can rearrange your spine, and Olsonoski then hammers away at Steve Regal in the corner. Olsonoski picking up the Body Ventura and the backbreaker and a cover in a count of one and two, but not three.
Ventura's too powerful. Got too much power in there.
The abdominal stretch here on Jesse the Body Ventura, but Steve Regal comes in and hammers away with a forearm to the back of Steve Olsonoski, and the hold is broken. Olsonoski had Ventura going. There's no two ways about it. Regardless of the advantage in size and strength that Ventura has, the ropes come into play. Steve Olsonoski just about blinded after having his eyes raked across the ropes. Steve Regal down into the middle of the back of Edina, Minnesota's Steve-O, Steve Olsonoski. And here comes a body slam by Regal. A cover by Regal, but not even a count.
You notice a good team always keeps their opponents on their side of the ring. He's cut the ring in half. He hasn't let Olsonoski make it once back to the corner.
Steve Olsonoski is actually taking on two at a time. And hello, Mr. Ventura and Mr. Regal. If you haven't met before, you have now. In a most unconventional way, cover here on Ventura, but only a one count. Steve Olsonoski working over both Ventura and Regal. And an elbow smash sends Ventura to the canvas, and a forearm hammers away on Regal. In comes Leach. And he is working on Jesse the Body Ventura, but not for long. Ventura takes him to the corner and hammers his head into that top turnbuckle.
Ventura's too powerful for this man.
Look at that. Uh-oh, the inverted body vice here on Jeff Leach. They don't last long here.
Curtain for that man. Good night.
Jeff Leach cannot take the punishment of the inverted body vice. It looks like you, Bobby the Brain Heenan, actually gave Jesse the Body Ventura some kind of a signal. Did you?
No, I was just giving him my seal of approval, you might say.
Well, it ended up in this, the inverted body vice, as you see. And it's Ventura and Regal with two straight falls over Olsonoski and Jeff Leach. Thank you.
again, $50,000 Saturday, June 2nd.
You got just one thing wrong, though. You said we all got to put up $2,000 apiece. I didn't have to. I called my girlfriend, Erica Kane, who just signed a big multi-million dollar deal on all my children. She put up the money for Jesse the Body. So it's a freebie for me, Jack. And I'm going to win the 50 G's, because who on earth can throw that out of the ring? Ooh.
Fans, stay with us. We'll be back.
I'm more of a happening than the Indy 500.
Ladies and gentlemen, make your plans now. Saturday, June 2nd, Market Square Arena, 18-man battle royal, $50,000 to the winner. The only way a man is eliminated from the action is to be thrown over the top rope onto the arena floor. The most dangerous wrestling match right here at Market Square Arena. Remember the date, Saturday, June 2nd, 8 p.m. All the great stars of professional wrestling will have their money in. Don't you dare miss it. Saturday, June 2nd.